How's everyone doing? Oh, are you guys excited? Well, my name is Chaimber Kondo. I'm going to be the MC for the night, and so I'll be giving you a quick preview of what's in store. So we'll be starting with senior band directed by Mr. Benson, followed by solo acts. After this, we're going to have a 5-minute intermission just to set up for the next performances, and we'll pick up right where we left off with choir directed by Miss Enns. And then after that, it's going to be stage band directed by Mr. Benson, and we'll end the night with a sing-along. What kind of motorbike does Santa ride? A Harley Davidson. Thank you. So on that note, let's give a warm welcome to senior band directed by Mr. Benson.
Thank you. Mission Impossible. And this piece was written for popular show, which is also now a popular movie franchise. And I would imagine that Santa would use this on his playlist because, you know, delivering presents around the globe, Mission Impossible indeed. So this is why we're playing it. It's very Christmassy. Okay. Very difficult piece to play for the students. Worked hard on it because it's in a unique time signature. It's 5-5-4, so hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Do you know what that means? Another dad joke. So, what do Santa's little helpers learn at school? The alphabet. Thank you. All right, so that was Senior Band. And thank you very much, Senior Band. Now we're going to be moving on to the solo acts. So, with the solo acts, we'll be starting with Nianguo Dong and Yuzhe Wang, and they'll be performing All of the Lights by Kanye West.
Well, while they're doing that, I forgot to mention that last piece, Santa the Barbarian, was a sequel to a piece that we built today last year, if you were here. It's called Santa the Barbarian and the Pirates of the North Pole. Just for your information. It's going to be another few moments, please be patient. Same as last year, the anticipation, practicing for Christmas. This is why we do this, prepare you to exercise your patience in waiting for Christmas morning. Almost there.
So, let's give a warm welcome to our first solo act.
Thank you.
so our next solo act is Luyan Wang on the piano playing Jingo. Solo acts. Last but not least, there's Melinda Enns, who will be singing Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas.
Through the years, we all will be together.
we're moving on to the 5-minute intermission while they set up the next performances, which where I will be reading the 12 Days of Christmas, but BCS edition. So this will be the 12 Days of Christmas, the BCS edition. On the first day of Christmas, BCS sent me Mr. Merritt in a pear tree. On the second day of Christmas, BCS sent to me two teachers teaching and Mr. Merritt in a pear tree. On the third day of Christmas, BCS sent to me three chapel days, two teachers teaching and Mr. Merritt in a pear tree. On the fourth day of Christmas, BCS sent to me 4 days of priest, three chapel days, two teachers teaching and Mr. Merritt in a pear tree. On the fifth day of Christmas, BCS sent to me 5 months left of school. 4 days of priest, three chapel days, two teachers teaching and Mr. Merritt in a pear tree. On the sixth day of Christmas, BCS sent to me 6 remaining prefects, 5 months left of school. 4 days of priest, 3 chapel days, 2 teachers teaching, and Mr. Merritt in a pear tree. On the seventh day of Christmas, BCS sent to me 7 students studying, 6 remaining prefects, 5 months left of school. 4 days of priest, 3 chapel days, 2 teachers teaching, and Mr. Merritt in a pear tree. Feel free to sing along once you know the lyrics. On the eighth day of Christmas, BCS sent to me 8 assignments due, 7 students studying, 6 remaining prefects, 5 months left of school. 4 days of priest, 3 chapel days, 2 teachers teaching, and Mr. Merritt in a pear tree. On the ninth day of Christmas, BCS sent to me 9 gating booklets, 8 assignments due, 7 students studying, 6 remaining prefects, 5 months left of school. 4 days of priest, 3 chapel days, 2 teachers teaching, and Mr. Merritt in a pear tree. On the tenth day of Christmas, BCS sent to me 10 houses housing, 9 gating booklets, 8 assignments due, 7 students studying, 6 remaining prefects, 5 months left of school. 4 days of priest, 3 chapel days, 2 teachers teaching, and Mr. Merritt in a pear tree. On the 11th day of Christmas, BCS sent to me 11 form 2s, 10 houses housing, 9 gating booklets, 8 assignments due, 7 students studying, 6 remaining prefects, 5 months left of school. 4 days of priest, 3 chapel days, 2 teachers teaching, and Mr. Merritt in a pear tree. On the 12th day of Christmas, BCS sent to me 12 tests on Tuesday, 11 form 2s, 10 houses housing, 9 gating booklets, 8 assignments due, 7 students studying, 6 remaining prefects, 5 months left of school. 4 days of priest, 3 chapel days, 2 teachers teaching, and everyone say it with me, and Mr. Merritt in a pear tree. Yay! To wait a little bit now, and it'll be set up for the next performances. Thank you. If everyone could kindly find their seats, we'll be beginning. So, we had senior band, we had solo acts. Now, we'll be picking up where we left off with the choir, directed by Miss Enns. So we'll give them a warm welcome.
Thank you. Thank you. For our last song, we'll sing Jingle Bell Rock.
Just happened to find another dad joke. How much did Santa pay for his sleigh? Nothing. It was on the house. Thank you. So how's everyone's night going so far? Still good? And with no further delay, ladies and gentlemen, Stage Band, directed by Mr. Benson. Just can't beat it. Thank you.
Good guys? Good? Okay, so I'm going to be introducing from here. discussion? So the first piece we're playing, pretty well-known rock piece, called Smoke on the Water by Deep Purple. Ready, guys?
Thank you. Michael Pritchard on the trombone. James Martin on the tenor sax. I was testing you. Gavin on the tuba. Alex on the guitar. Julio on the guitar. Of course, we got Nathan Sylvester on the bass. On the drums. We got one more for you. This one's called Superstition by Stevie Wonder.
Holidays, everyone. Happy Hanukkah. It's good to see you. We're all done. Thank you. Oh, yeah, sorry. We're not done yet. Don't leave. Again, I was testing you. It's a sing-along. Sorry, Chaimber, your job.
Okay, I assume everyone has the sheets? Is that a no? It's funny, I was reading my my sheet for the sing-along and this was on it. So, what kind of drink does Santa give to naughty girls and boys? Calm down! Alright. They give coal. Thank you. What's the matter with you?
And now it's your turn to participate. Why don't you all actually stretch your legs and stand up and sing, Frosty the Snowman.